Meantime, Knoxville Police are asking for your help in the search for a missing Clinton man. Take a look at your screen. This is 32-year-old Chadwick Carr. He is from Clinton. KPD says Carr is known to frequently visit Knoxville. We're told he could have been spotted near North Central and Moralia on Monday. Carr was seen in Anderson County the day before. If you see him, you are asked to pick up the phone and call 911.